There's one going underneath it, a little bit lower. It's like 20-something thousand feet. I forget who this one is. I will have this one on there. And this is a China Air or China Cargo, Air China, one or the other. Dirty polluter. So you can see them both right there. That's the one that usually carries the passengers. And then these are the ones that carry cargo and a lot more than that. So May 11th, 2022, 7:57. We've got the sun with like a secondary. It literally looks like a beam going up. Beam of light. Yeah. Beam of light. Let's bring this down a little bit, get a good shot of that. Infamous tree. It's dropping branches lately. I'm going to the road and pick some up. Whatever. And notice how it got thinned out, but now it's really heavy. Oh goodness. Oh, what was I thinking? It's directly over that. And then there's a something right there that's looks like it's magnetically twirling. So yeah. Totally normal, everybody. Sorry, false alarm from this conspiracy theorist. All right, see if we get a zoom in on this. Then we'll do the moon. All right, let's see what we get when we get with this. Can't get very much. We pretty much maxed and messed this all up. Move over a little bit. Come on now. All right, we will find it. We shall find this. Lift it up just a little bit. That's terrible. That is really just terrible, what they're doing. Unbelievable. It's getting to the point where I'll be real honest, I'm so fed up with seeing this crap. There it is. Let's take a follow. Oh yeah. Yeah, no problems here, guys. Oh, this must have just been a false alarm. That's only a chemtrail. That's not a contrail. Ah, goodness. You got to have a sense of humor with this stuff. You go crazy. Yeah, the sun is not where it's supposed to be. I'm going to dig up. Try to anyway. In the next week, I'm going to dig up. This month, as compared to 2019, this month, back in 2019, we will find out what the heck's going on. It's retarded beyond belief. There's another one in the distance. If I can get it. There's the thing. Nope, it already disappeared. There it is, a little bit lower. Oh well, can't get it. Not gonna get it. where they left that rail, they're just crossing that pattern. Right there, there's, here we go. Here's a speed demon. Look at this, watch. I'll back it up just a little bit. Got us a speed demon. Look how fast that thing is going. Speed demon. Yeah. Yeah, I don't have something that can zoom in. I'm fully zoomed in with this thing. That is a speed demon. That thing is really up there. I'll try to get it on flight radar, but I doubt it. It is really up there. As compared to this one, which is not. So let's get the moon. Come on. Can you give it to me today? Make me work for it, huh? All over the place. Here's another one coming from north. This thing is a banger. This one could probably be a potential. This could be potentially hazardous to your health. Look at the orange coming out of there. They want you to think it's the sun reflecting off it. The sun's long gone. Sorry. Yep. Isn't that just lovely? Is that not interesting to anybody? Yeah. It is to me. That flight pattern is not indicative. Look at the flight pattern. Normally they come this way. Why are they all of a sudden coming this way? Yeah. So yeah, that's what we got. Look, things are turning orange. Even over there in the distance, look. What was orange is now black. This orange is starting to turn black. Alrighty, peace out. There's another one. Still see that one? All right, peace out.